To teach others, I used a book to represent that reading materials and using books are the best way for kids to learn and you as a teacher to learn as well. I also drew a man with listening ears to show that to teach, you also have to show that you are willing to listen to the students and their questions. I also have a world to represent that activities outside of the classroom and life experiences is another effective way to teach.